Because Nicole was legally adopted. Tapos lahat kami magkakapatid, illegal.
Mm-hmm.
Kasi wala naman pinakasalan ng daddy ko eh. Kaya lang si Nicole was legally adopted by my dad. And Sasha. Ang maganda lang dyan, before my dad died, naayos namin siya. And which is a very touching moment kasi kinausap namin ng daddy ko, yung lawyer. Tapos sabi ng daddy ko, oh, Eric, kausapin mo si Nicole. Kasi nung time na yun, ako yung pinapakausap na niya eh. Pakita mo itong paper sa kanya. Explain mo sa kanya na ang wishes ko, sana pantay-pantay.